Tonight's security camera video gives us a new look at another crash, this one involving a Jackson County deputy and another man.
Both were injured in the head-on crash as the deputy was going after a suspect and swerved to avoid a motorcycle. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is on 24 Highway in Independence where it happened with that video. Maria?
Kelly, the video comes from security cameras at that auto tech store you see behind me. Now, the accident happened very close to that store, right here on 24 Highway, just across from William Chrisman High School.
It was like an explosion.
Brett Gilbert was working at the auto tech shop, and what he heard Saturday happened just after his store's security cameras show a speeding vehicle on 24 Highway, then a motorcycle also on 24. A deputy swerves, tries to avoid it, but his cruiser and an SUV hit head-on. The deputy, we are told, is out of the hospital with no serious injuries, but this is the SUV the other injured man was driving. Here's the crash again right after it happened. Brett went first, checked on the deputy, then went to the other injured driver.
He had his bloody nose, so I knew it, and the airbag was off, so I knew that, you know, he had some injuries. And he was dazed because when I was talking to him, looking at him, he was kind of, he kept wanting to kind of try to get out. Of course, he couldn't. He was trapped. But we just kind of told him to hold still and that help would be there soon.
Now, that man, we are told, is 26 years old. His SUV ended up right over there by where that pole is. That man is still in the hospital. This accident still under investigation. And coming up at 6, we'll show you what experts were doing out here this afternoon. Back to you.
Thank you, Maria. Now, also at 6, why the injured man's family showed up at that auto tech store and what they had to say to Brett Gilbert, the man Maria interviewed.